हेलो फ्रेंड्स, जी भाई, यस, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. सो फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो दैट ऑन आवर चैनल वी आर कवरिंग द सिलेबस ऑफ यूपीएससी सिविल सर्विसेज, एंड फॉर दैट पर्पस वी हैव स्टार्टेड मल्टीपल सीरीज ऑन आवर चैनल दैट टारगेट योर प्रीलिम्स एज वेल एज मेंस. सो करंटली वी हैव 12 सीरीज दैट फोकस ऑन योर प्रीलिम्स एंड वन सीरीज दैट टारगेट योर मेंस. एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट आवर मेंस आंसर राइटिंग सीरीज. सो व्हाट वी डू इन दिस मेंस आंसर राइटिंग सीरीज, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 21 March. So let's see what are the questions of today, and I will explain the details of this series in further coming slides. Let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, Ayushman Bharat is a comprehensive scheme that aptly recognizes the multi-level approach that Indian healthcare system needs. Analyze. So you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. Second question is, judiciary in India at present juncture faces multiple issues. Highlight them, including the steps that could be taken to address them. So the word limit is here 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So here you have to address the challenges that the judiciary is facing and how we can address them. And the third question is about the sustainable water use practices. Sustainable water use requires efforts at multiple levels. Discuss. So you have to discuss this statement that this sustainable water use requires efforts at multiple levels. And the here the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. So let me explain to those students who are seeing my video for the first time that what this series is all about. So friends, it is an initiative that daily covers your three questions, and out of these three questions, two are given to you from current perspective and one is given to you from static topic. So the topic of static is told to you 1 week in advance. So nowadays we are covering governance. So that so the third question that is given to you is from your static portion, that is governance. Already we have covered your modern India, art and culture, geography, society and polity, and now we are covering governance. In this week we will cover governance only. So today I have not included a question on governance, rather I have included all the questions from the current affairs. So today's questions were on current affairs. So these are the three questions of today that I have explained to you. So friends, how this initiative works, let me share it with you. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you three questions, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issue is of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing. So an expert opinion is not available to you on your answers. So that matters a lot, because ultimately it is only the expert opinion which can help you in answer writing skill, improving your answer writing skills. So here on our channel we have a dedicated team that provide you this feedback, important feedback regarding your answers, as well as also we provide you the relevant material and model answer of each question, and it is sent to you on a WhatsApp number the very next day. So in this way this initiative works, and friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure. And what is that fee structure? Friends, it is rupees 1000 per month, but in case you join for 3 months, for example March to May, then the 3 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 300. That is, you can get the package of 3 months in rupees 2700. And in case you want to join us for 2 months, then the 2 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 200. That is, you can get the 2 month package in rupees 1800. So in case you want to join us, you want to subscribe to our initiative, you can contact us on this given number on your screen. That is 8968426481. So this is all about friends today's lecture. If you like the video, if you like the questions, then do hit a like, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to updates that we do on our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day. Thank you.